the thyroid is minimally hypoglycemic equinormal. Although there are small hypoglycemic areas in the right lobe, compared with previous examinations, the proportion of the hypoglycemic areas decrease substantially. The left lobe has a similar presentation. This pattern now corresponds to an intact, healthy thyroid.